standards, and we're opening up the way for improvisational form. We're taking the greatest ideas and we're transposing them and arranging them in a manner that is magnanimous, in a way that the cup actually runneth over. And we... Well, you think I'm jesting up here?
Come on, man.
No, we're celebrating birth. We're celebrating Chris's birth. And Sam Blakesley, our amazing arranger-composer tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give thanks with an attitude of gratitude for Blue Jazz, the Masterclass Foundation, and the Rubber City Jazz and Blue Festival as we look forward to our second annual event coming up soon to a town near you. Here we go. Let's do it. Thank you.